Hi, it's me, Uli, from the SAP S/4HANA Product Management Team for Finance. In the next few minutes, I'll explain my favorite innovations associated with the SAP S/4HANA Cloud 2011 release for Finance. The worldwide pandemic, increased sustainability, as well as cloud computing have already changed the business world in a lasting manner and continue to place new demands on the finance function to respond to these changes, actively manage them while maintaining the profitability targets and compliance. Let us now dive into two specific areas with innovations to support you in that challenge. Firstly, changed working environments in the company, such as working from home and making workplaces in the company more flexible, need well-informed decisions as well as an efficient execution in global real estate management. Commercial and corporate real estate companies are commingling their real estate processes and need a single solution where they can manage the entire real estate portfolio. With SAP Intelligent Real Estate, organizations now have a single source of truth for their entire real estate portfolio, independent of geography and business unit. Organizations can improve their building utilization and managing all external intercompany and internal occupancy from a single application. Lease administration is simplified through a consumer-grade user experience, delivered analytical content, and native financial integration to SAP S/4HANA Cloud. Embedded analytics support a detailed analysis of costs, revenues, and occupancy. You can benefit from an increased building efficiency and better leasing decisions based on a single source of truth. Secondly, the global risk of payment defaults and a wave of bankruptcies. Organizations need to maintain their credit worthiness while taking the right credit decisions with respect to their business partners. For credit managers, this means a high level of vigilance is required. It is important to take a very precise and individual look at the situation of your own business partners, such as credit class, credit limit, scoring trends, and to take well-informed credit decisions. With our 2011 release, we have completed several usability and process enhancements to support credit managers and efficiently managing credit accounts, as well as taking and documenting necessary credit decisions. Enhanced work lists give them account-centric view with the right to do, such as a credit blocked service order to be decided, credit limit requests to be processed, due resubmissions, etc. All relevant information is available in one place and allows them to minimize losses in the customer portfolio caused by bad debt or credit defaults. And that's an overview of my selection of highlights in the 2011 release for finance. To check out additional resources I called in this video, stay tuned for my next blog on SAP S/4HANA Cloud 2011 for finance. Thanks for tuning in. Stay safe, stay healthy. Bye. We'll be right back.